may be too young to vote, but we're not too young to hope.
He'd rather have a puppet as president of the United States.
No puppet.
And it's pretty clear.
You're the puppet.
What we want to do is to replenish the Social Security Trust.
Such a nasty woman.
6 months ago, we came and we asked you what issues were most important to you.
The way our veterans are treated.
The prejudice going around and all the hate.
My future as a woman.
Climate change must be a top priority.
How many of you feel that that issue got attention and was discussed during this campaign? Not many.
I voted for border security, and there are
and the wall. Hillary Clinton wanted the wall. But we have some bad hombres here, and we're going to get them out.
It was funny in the way that you see something, and you say, oh my gosh, I can't believe they just said that. And then you laugh, because it's just so ridiculous.
Nobody's ever seen anything like this. This is going to go down in the history books.
It's kind of more of a reality show nowadays than an election, I think.
How frustrated are you about the lack of deep discussion, it seems, of issues in this campaign?
Incredibly. It's essential for the American people to understand what issues are actually going on in the nation.
I was hoping to see how they would implement their positions.
That's what they should be talking about, not about, you know, who deleted what messages or who said what.
Where do we go from here? What happens? I mean, how do we go forward?
I think that this is like could be a turning point for us, and like it all depends on how we're gonna twist it and make it either positive or negative.
I believe that we live in a great country, and I know that we're gonna do great things no matter who becomes in office.
I think I'm mostly hopeful because I know that there are 300 million people in this country just about, and somewhere out there there's somebody who can be good for our nation.
But I think no matter what, it's good to have hope, because if you don't, what else do you have?
We are the United States of America. Like, we're united no matter what.